their groundbreaking success has brought and pioneered an entirely new sound to vocal music, and their performance tonight demonstrates just why they appeal to such a wide and varied audience. It started in 2004 when they knocked Robbie Williams off the number one spot with their self-titled debut album. They've been hugely popular with mass crossover appeal around the globe ever since. Carlos, David, Sebastian and Urs have been in the studio for the past 12 months crafting their new album, which is out in November this year. And their ongoing journey of unmatched international success will no doubt continue. Let's have a little look at the four exceptional young men that are Hildebrand.
Artist of the Decade, in association with Raymond Vale.
Unconditional love and support. Thank you so much. We love you all. Thank you.